Ohio at the Bullring. Not a great race for me. I'm still trying to sort out car and source, and also trying to understand the track a little bit better. So we'll be concentrating up the front a little bit more initially, and we'll move around to see where the battles might be. So Macau, I think I've raced you once before. The Mazda 3 seems to be the go-to car here. So Rack gets up into P3. Cow gets shuffled back a spot with Commodore going past, and looks like a Monio as well. And the Japanese driver is going to potentially grab a spot as well. No. Commodore is going to have his hands busy coming into the next corner. Three wide. Nice livery on that car. Certainly not a Commodore, but looks good. Is being pushed back. It's a very hot little battle here, four cars. Looking ahead, looks like Rat's got his hands full, or Taco has. Cow's broken away from the other pack. Japanese driver runs wide, so Rat will take that spot. Japanese driver's going to make an issue on the inside. The old over and under trick worked nicely there. So Macau's now part of that leader pack, and the others are catching them quite quickly as well. So other than a little bit of rubbing, it's all been pretty clean to date. Break and Marino's making a move here. So the Jinx can make a move here. In deep, gets it done. A big dive, pushes Commodore wide, so he loses two spots. So Macau's now in P3. So the leader's, he's off, he's only going to stuff up, it's the only way he's going to lose this now. Ginger's moved up his spot. Commodore is struggling to get back into his position. Good chance here. If these two keep fighting, he'll pick up a spot or two, maybe. Could follow fellow Aussie through. Coming down to the final few corners here now, everything's getting desperate. And that's how they finish, folks. Hope you enjoyed that. Keep liking and subscribing. Need a few more. Thank you.